lighter side
it comes from a bad place and it's been taken into a better place.
I just can't think of it.
Thank you.
Don't forget the, are you gonna loop that part in the middle?
Yep, did it yesterday.
Oh, I forgot.
It's out of my cord.
Hey.
Loopy. Ready?
No problem with Eric.
Sure.
Yeah.
Maestro, are you here? What's your sense of anything?
6'8", you requested it.
Oh, he has no sense.
What's your college degree? What was your major in?
What are you doing here?
Yeah, I don't know.
What are you?
Shanesta.
I don't know how long you've been playing. I have no idea anything.
52 minutes.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
lots of beer. Ooh, I am Reaver.
Brazil meets Che Ernesto.
Brazil at Arnie's house.
Yeah.
Hey, we're pretty close to having that damn song.
No,
that
we have fun.
Oh, I know. Oh, and the chorus is everything, man. We got to get that. Che Ernesto.
Featuring
our Brazil ripoff.
People really like that song. Man, I love that
part. Hey, what's happening?
Hey, Mike.
I'm just getting the gook off my screen so I can put it back on for the next time.
Whoa, we are wow.
Man, the spring reverb is just self activating.
Boo! Boo! Boo!
You hear that?
Okay,
you hear the spring reverb?
Duh, duh.
Just a minute, children. Sit down in the back of the bus. Stop causing a problem. I think I'm gonna try one of those crates.
So if any of you guys feel like going north today, after this show, you can join us in at 4th Street. We'll be playing there tonight, 4th Street in San Rafael. Jeremy and Dr. Bob are coming. Come
no
on!
No cover.
I think there's no cover. Actually, don't quote me on that. You gotta drink a lot because we're getting a percentage of the bar. So stop drinking here now. Keep contributing money, but stop drinking. And then come to the bar and buy lots of really groovy cocktails. For us and for you. Alright, this is the request set. The host request set. So this song's called Mayakovsky. Alright, we'll wind up to that.
Can I put that in a press kit?
Yeah, can you write a review for that?
Pure evil.
Golly. Woo! Alright, I'll just...
Thank you. man. We come from Seattle, you know. It's like garage rock.
Thank you.
put a delay on your voice.
Folks, I have a very boring announcement. Does anyone have a set of keys that do not belong to them that have a bottle opener attached? Where are they? Up there? Okay. Can I stop now? Oh, come on, everybody!
Cheap effects.
It's all about unanimous. This just in. Cheap effects are what it's all about.
Let's do Forget Me Not.
Yeah. All right, you guys, this is a brand new song, and henceforth we have to play it every single gig
until we learn it.
And there'll be like a suggestions and comments box or that. No, the band would be really stupid to put one of those there. But this is called Forget Me Not.
Thank you. Okay, one, two, three. start with the Doombeck thing or end with the Doombeck thing?
Thank you.
Somebody made it digital.
Oh.
But,
That's an amazing poster. I want one. These are incredible.
Oh my god, that's fucking great.
Dude, that bass machine is
chill. Nipsey.
That's fucking Star Wars and shit.
make me one of those. I'll learn to play it if you'll
yeah.
Dude, I'll learn to drive it.
Yeah.
That's cool. That's like a dreamer.
I don't know if that's a good idea, Dale. So anyway, we're gonna play one more song. If you, I know you, most of you guys are going to Steve Kimmock tonight, but if you feel like going to San Rafael, we're playing at 4th Street, and we'll play from like 9:30 to until the cows come home, go out to dinner, come back home again. And if you're not on our mailing list for some reason, please sign up, and we'll be back in September because we're, well, we'll be doing touring in August and in Utah and Colorado. And we'll be back in September with a new CD, finally, our third CD, featuring Bill Frisell. So don't move until November. What? What?
Woohoo! I don't know what he said, but...
What the hell are you talking about?
It sounds fun. Yeah.
Here's a little corn.
Dr. Bob, all the people who put this whole party together, thank you so much.
All the beautiful people.
All the beautiful, beautiful people, because you're beautiful, because you're in California, because you're beautiful.
Hell yeah.
Get her off the mic. Good idea.
Shut that girl up before she hurts herself.
Oh, what? Think we're warmed up for the show?
Yeah, let's eat. Can
let's
we eat now?
Let's eat. Yeah, we should eat either here or there and get some serious coffee.
Yeah.
All sorts of stuff. It's so funny, once you have Frizzell sitting with you in the studio, you're just like, oh, and then you do all this overdubbing, and like, God, how do we do that live? Yeah,
it'll come out in September.
Oh, that was fun. I really liked that set.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, thank you. Are you kidding?
That was great.
I hope,
great.
I hope you didn't mess up your recording, Bob. I had to keep moving around to hear the amp better.
Oh, thank you. What's your name again? Shelly. Cool. Yeah, I remember that.
Cover of your CD.
Yeah, oh boy, there's a topic. Let's not bring that up. No, we actually got a really good one. Just took about 6 months to decide on it and make it happen.
Hey, that wasn't our fault. We decided.
Otherwise, well, yeah, it was really expensive. We had to totally pay this artist huge. We had this other artist that we kind of liked pretty well, and they had some other stuff that was pretty compelling too. But we didn't like it as much as this one. And man, they were willing to like lower their price, and they wanted to work with us, and they're like, no problem making T-shirts out of it or stickers or whatever, you know, promotional purposes, posters, it's all cool. And these other guys were like really snooty and totally expensive, and it's like, yeah, but we want that one. So,
I know, it's unfortunate we ever saw it.
So I think the label paid the big bucks for the one that we liked. The label liked it too, so that, you know, that had something to do.
Yeah, it looks pretty amazing.
Yeah, that's cool. It's a neat one.
Hey, thanks.
I know.
Totally.
Like, well, still there. 1 second, let me practice.
That's a tornado.